Derek Chávez, Emily Kumbal.
Present.
Thank you. Matías Cunningham. Juan Gilces. Guerrero Antonio. Estefano Inga.
Present.
Thank you. Matías Ojeda. Rafaela Olaya.
Presente. Present.
Present. Candice Rafaela. Sopa Isabelita. Isabela Sopa. Thank you. Good morning, Robert. Robert Soria.
Presente. Present.
Candice Robert.
Mande.
Gracias, Milena. Milena Velázquez is not here. Milena? No? Okay, students. This today is the let's play. Okay, students. Turn off the microphone, please. Continue the class. Voy a ir poniendo los vistos de los estudiantes que van a ir participando y van a ir jugando. Ya, así que pay attention para ver cómo nos va en los juegos, ¿ok? When they use for only girls and only boys, the...
¡Profe! ¡Profe, a mí no me dieron el candy!
¿No le dieron el candy? Ya la vamos a llamar la atención a la mamita porque no le dieron el candy, ¿ok?
Mamita, profe.
Ya voy a preguntar, ¿ya? Ok, students. Roll the microphone, please, students. Robert Soria, to roll the microphone. Ok, students, pay attention. Remember the last class, the verb to be and use the present continuous, students. Ahora voy a pasar los ejercicios y solo desactiva el micrófono al estudiante que pregunte. Now, let's play with the grammar and vocabulary different place, okay? Students, pay attention, don't talking, no converse, ponga atención en la pantalla que comparte la teacher para que usted pueda aprender. Y así vamos a los juegos, okay? One moment, please. Los estudiantes que se van uniendo recién, por favor, me van diciendo quiénes son para yo ir chequeando en la lista porque voy a compartir pantalla y no puedo regresar al inicio. Ends.
Yo me uní por teacher.
Milena, good morning, Milena. Okay.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, Mile.
Es que yo recién me uní.
¡Profe! ¡Yo me uní!
Matías.
Hola, sí, profe, Matías Ojeda.
Ok, mi amor, good morning, Matías.
Good morning, profe. Teacher.
Ok, how are you today, Matías? How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
Very good, Matías. Ok, students. Present continuous. Choose the right, the correct option, okay? This is the game. Remember the last class, okay? Joseph Amaya, what is the answer? Number one, number three, or number, sorry, number one, number two, number three. Jumping, walking, or dancing. What is the answer? Joseph Amaya. One, two, three, Joseph. Joseph. ¿Dónde se fue el Joseph? Si no están en la clase cuando esté preguntando, también se les pone una X.
Sí, estoy aquí.
Okay, Joseph. Ya se pasó el tiempo. A ver, one, two, three. Jumping, walking, or dancing. Look at this picture. Tell me the answer.
Good morning, teacher.
Walking. Okay, very good. Isabel Abad, what is the answer? The Miss R. Rowing, Playing cards, eating. What is the answer?
Buenos días. Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, Matías Cunningham.
Drawing.
Check. Okay, very good. Throw the microphone, please. Mr. Johnson is Emily Kumbat. Reading, walking, and smoking. What is the answer?
Smoking.
Emily, what is the meaning of smoking? ¿Qué significa smoking, Emily? What is the meaning of smoking? Emily, look at this. Emily, 1, 2, 3. Smoking, fumar.
Fumar.
Ok, y si está con el ing, ¿cómo queda?
Fumando.
Excellent, very good, dance. Eso, Paul. Matías Cunningham. John is. What is the answer, Matías?
Smiling.
Smiling? Crying? Aloudy, what is the answer? 1, 2, or 3?
2.
Crying? Okay, very, repeat again, crying?
Crying.
Okay. Number, continue. Juan Gilses is here. Juan Francisco Gilses. No, Antonio Guerrero is not here. Antonio, no. Inga Estefano, Estefano, what is the answer? Running, singing or dancing, what is the answer?
Dancing is bailar.
Okay, very good. ¿Y con el ING?
Bailando.
Excellent, very good. Estefano Inga. Matías Ojeda. Jack is 18 ring of the fish. What is the answer?
Eating.
Hey, very good. Rafaela. The viewers are. What is the answer?
La segunda.
Number two, flying. Repeat.
Number two.
Okay, dance. Very good. Isabella Sopa. The dog is
running.
Running. Okay, very good. Robert. Jack is.
Having a bath.
Okay, do you remember? Very good, Joe. Sorry, Robert, sorry. Very good. Milena.
Arriving.
Okay, very good. Joseph. Mr. Smith is.
Mande.
What is the answer, Mr. Smith? Is.
Un tin.
Handing. Hey, very good. Isabel Abad, what is the answer?
Mande.
Mr. Rob.
Cycling.
Yes, very good, Isabelita. Emily Kumbal. The children are one, two, or three. Is enough, leaving, okay, think. What is? Getting off, getting. What is?
Number three.
Good, very good. Milena, Mr. Roll is. Is a swirl is.
Es así. ¿Dónde? Es así.
Exercise.
Exercise.
Okay, dance. Matías Cunningham, what is the answer? Mr. Black is the flower.
The story?
Yes, very good. Thank you. Robert Soria, Jen is. Robert.
Mande.
Tell me the answer. One.
Reading.
Writing, okay, very good. Antonio. Stefano. Read word students, very good students. Okay, very good. Pay attention. What is the girlfriend doing, students? ¿Qué está haciendo? ¿Cómo se llama este muñequito?
Garfield.
Okay, thank you. What is the Garfield doing? ¿Qué está haciendo el Garfield? Look at this picture. Vamos a ver las imágenes donde está el Garfield y vamos a decir qué es lo que está haciendo, ¿ok? Hasta ahorita todos tienen un extra point, premios. Ya voy a decir a los papitos que por qué no les premiaron.
A mí no me premiaron.
Así dice que no les han premiado. Ya vamos a preguntar por qué no me les han dado un candy.
Tampoco me premiaron.
Okay, no aproben. Ok, look at this picture. What is wrong?
A mí no me premiaron,
yeah. Pero bueno,
puede
ser. Silent, please. One moment, voy a admitir a alguien, ok. 18. Eating. Okay. Look at this picture, student. ¿Sí lo ven al Garfield?
Sí.
Okay. Matías Ojeda. What is Garfield doing? Look at this.
What is
it? ¿Qué es el Garfield? Check the answer.
Eating.
Okay, thank you.
Matías, apaga tu micrófono.
Estefano. Sorry, no vamos a decir the answers. Estefano, look at this picture. What is Garfield doing? One. Después, toda la oración. Él está, for example, él está jugando fútbol, pero no es fútbol. Él está jugando.
¿Cómo está jugando más?
Ya. Yeah. Ahora dime.
¿Qué?
¿Qué? ¿Qué más? ¿Qué? ¿Con cuál va el he, Rafaela? He is, he are. Él está.
He is.
Ok, he is. Él está. ¿Cómo es dormir? Remember the verb. He is.
Sleep.
With an ing.
He is asleep.
With the ing, con el ing, ¿cómo quedaría? Check. He is
sleeping.
Ok. Traduce ahora al español. He is.
Él está durmiendo.
Ok, thank you. Isabela, Isabela, sopa.
Aquí, profe.
How are you doing?
He is watching.
TV. Okay, the dance. Very good. Robert Soria.
A mí, teacher.
Isabela.
A mí, teacher, a mí. A mí, a yo no sé.
A mí. What is the Garfield doing?
Aquí.
Teacher, yo también falto.
Ok, cuando me yes.
Icar.
¿Cómo digo él está? ¿Cómo le digo él?
He is.
Okay. The bear this. Acá. He is.
Él está manejando.
No, dime la oración completa, mi amor. He is. Manejando, driving a car. Tiene el micrófono encendido, se escucha bulla. Turn off the microphone, please. Thank you, Isabelita.
El Robert.
Amaya Joseph.
Mande, teacher.
Tell me the sentences. What is the Garfield doing?
He is ready.
Okay, very good. Ah.
A book.
Okay, very good. Then the students, say the goodbye, Garfield. Okay, students, very good. This moment now, let's play, students, okay?
Aquí se ve el teacher orange juice. Sí.
Yes. Okay.
Orange juice.
Emily Kumbal.
Cereal.
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 Rafaela.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Milena.
Y el basal
hot dog.
Hot dog.
The other students, Isabel Abad.
Banana.
Emily.
Sausage.
Sausage.
Rafaela. Rafaela.
Bears.
Beans.
Eso no se vale.
Pronunció mal, mi amor. Rafael Olaya.
Profe.
Juego, ¿ya?
No, profe.
Al estudiante que vuelva a gritar, lo sacamos del juego y ya no lo tomamos en cuenta para la participación. Repeat again, boys. Vamos con el mismo tiempo, boys. Vamos a ver si... Joseph Amaya.
Chao, Shager.
Listen.
Sausage.
Derek Chavez. Matías Cunningham.
Beans.
Okay.
Beans.
Gilses Juan Francisco. Guerrero Antonio. What is this Guerrero? Carrot o banana?
Sí.
Thank you.
Banana.
Estefano Inga.
Orange juice.
Yes.
Orange juice.
Yes. Matías Ojeda. Matías Cunningham. Tomato.
Comer.
Hey, listen.
Tomato.
Antonio. Cereal muffin. What is this? Se acaba el tiempo. Sorry. Cereal.
Cereal.
Thank you.
Cereal.
Matías Ojeda. Matías Ojeda.
Hamburger.
Burger.
Hamburger. Burger.
Okay, very good students. Okay. Very good. Do you remember that this the
It's quiz time. Let's play.
Pay attention.
Team A, choose your player.
The teacher chooses your player, students. For the boys, this is Eddie.
Team B, choose your player.
For the girls, this. Okay. This is a star, students. Es por tiempo.
The correct answer is...
Se les acaba la arena mágica a los estudiantes que no contesten ese rato, ¿ok? Entonces tiene que poner mucha atención para el juego. Ahora sí. Empezamos con Joseph Amaya. Y de las girls, Isabela Abad. ¿Ok?
Hey, ice cream. B, banana. C, orange juice. D, bread.
Joseph, ¿cómo es la answer? A, B, C, or D?
Bread must have a cup of coffee and
a
pancake. C, eggs. D, a muffin.
What is the answer? B?
La B, teacher.
Okay. No, this is
wrong. That's wrong. The correct answer is a muffin.
This is muffin. Thank you. For the boys, Matías Cunningham.
And the teacher.
Pay attention.
Get ready, team A.
Tienen puntos hasta ahorita.
Read and choose. Are there any eggs? A. No, there aren't. B. Yes, there is. C. No, there isn't. D. Yes, they are.
Yes, la B.
No.
Sorry, that's wrong. The correct answer is no, there aren't.
The students, the answer, memorize the answer, okay? Emily, Emily Kumbal.
Get ready, Team B. Look and choose. I'm hungry. Let's get some A. Burgers. B. Hot dogs. C. Pizza. D.
Okay, very good. 2 point boys, 2 point girls. Very good.
Yes. The correct answer is eggs.
Isabela Sopa.
Get ready, Team B. Look and choose. I'm thirsty. Let's get some A, orange juice. B,
one moment.
C, water. D, milk.
What is the answer? Isabela.
Orange juice.
Okay. Very good.
Yes, the correct answer is orange juice.
Thank you. Robert Soria. Sorry.
I have some rice. C, I have an ice cream. D, I have cereal.
La C.
No.
Sorry, that's wrong.
Cereal for the breakfast, el desayuno.
Is, I have a bowl of cereal.
Thank you, Robert. Milena. So, point, boys.
No, no.
Milena. Milena. Oh my God, the time is short.
The correct answer is yes, okay.
Yes, okay, okay, yes. Empataron los dos equipos. No, ganó el equipo B.
Congratulations, Team B. You're the winner.
¿Quién era el equipo B? Las Girls. ¿Ganaron?
Teacher, ¿le puedo decir algo? Las niñas quieren.
Ok. Ok, students. Very good. You participate in this.
Las
students. This moment finish the class. Acabó, ya acabamos la clase. Continue the class.
Yo digo, yo sí sé o no.
Ok.
Sí sé.
¿Otro martes?
Tenemos aquí anotados todos los puntos de los estudiantes. Check, students. Que tienen vistos y X. Tienen tres chicos que gritaron en la clase. No pueden gritar en la clase. Don't join in my class. Ok, students. See you on Friday. Practice the sabio pronoun, the verb to be. He is, she is, inglés y en español. Ok. Bye bye.
Bye.
See you on Friday.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Dime,
hagamos
mi amor,
un, dos, tres y nos desconectamos.
Ok, one, two, three, bye, bye. See you later, see you Friday.
Bye, bye.
Bless you.
Bye. Bye.